You get about like, you'll get 10, wait, I forgot what I was saying. You'll get 10 views in a week, right? I'll get 19 in under 24 hours. I'll show you.
See, Brady? Look on that mango thumbnail right now. Look on that mango thumbnail. In 16 hours, 20 views. As soon as I upload it, it already popped up with 7. 20. Beat that. You can only make 10 in a week. I can make 20 in under 16 hours. Hey Brady, you're so happy that you have 100 views. Look at mine, 212 on that sitting on the toilet. Boom. 212. You can't touch me. You're just gonna have to accept that. I'm a better YouTuber to you. I'm a better YouTuber better than you. You might have more subscribers, but I have the more views. And anyway, you said your VR set costs $10 because it sucks. You don't know what I got for Christmas. You do not know. Do you have a VR set that can actually plug in your phone? Do you have a VR set that actually has a controller that you can actually move around? Did you get a game like Super Mario Color Splash? Tell me that, then we'll talk. And also, you need to make a roast video, not some stupid old video. Look at this. Look at this. Why in the world would you make Roblox Nutshell? What the freak, man? And I just roasted you an hour ago. Already got 8 freaking views. A week you make 10. Under an hour I make 8, yo. You cannot feel me. I am beast. The only way, reason you got more views is because every time I watch you, it every counts. Because I got a lot of system. I got an Xbox, Wii U, phone, and every time I watch on any one of them, it adds a view. You should be saying hello, thank you, to me. Oh, and also, remember that one view you got from Roblox Nutshell? That was me. You're just gonna have to admit that I'm better than you. Under an hour, you can get a view from your hater. Now that's cold.